In real-world problems, the word is can indicate a quality. You can represent some real-world situations using an equation. Problem 3 is an example. Writing an equation. This one's multiple choice. An art student wants to make a model of the Mayan Great Ball Court in Chichen Itza. The length of the court is 2.4 times its width. The length of the student's model is 54 inches. What should the width of the model be? Our choices are A, 2.4 inches, B, 11.25 inches, C, 22.5 inches, and D, 129.6 inches. Well, first we'll relate the quantities. The length is 2.4 times the width. Then we'll define variables. Remember, when we're setting up equations to model situations, one of the first things we need to do is establish or define variables. We can let W equal the width of the model. It seems to make sense. And then we write our equation, 54, representing the length, equals, representing the word is, 2.4 times, we'll use the times dot, W, the width. Then we can test each answer choice in the equation we've created to see if it's a solution. So we can check option A by substituting 2.4 into the equation 54 equals 2.4 times W. So our question, does 54 equal 2.4 times 2.4? No, 54 does not equal 5.76. We can check choice B. We'll substitute 11.25 into the equation, and we're going to find that 54 does not equal 2.4 times 11.25. That's 27. So choice B is also not correct. Choice C, 22.5. When we substitute that one in for W and multiply by 2.4, we do get 54. 54 equals 54. So it seems like it's choice C, but for good measure, we should check choice D and eliminate that one as well. Make sure we're correct and didn't make any mistakes. So we substitute in 129.6 for our variable W, multiply that by 2.4, and we get 311.04, which is definitely not equal to 54. So the correct answer is C. Your turn. The length of the ball court at La Venta is 14 times the height of its walls. Write an equation that can be used to find the height of a model that has a length of 49 centimeters.